Is your sex life on the decline? Have you been having trouble reigniting your spark? Don't start questioning your relationship. This could be due to hormone disruptors. That's right. Endocrine disruptors can mimic natural hormones, which can trick your body's receptors into thinking your hormone levels are adequate. By doing this, your testosterone or estrogen production is suppressed, possibly decreasing your sex drive. These disruptors are found in everyday items like plastic bags, moisturizers, sunscreens, furniture, laptops, mobile phones, food, and even water. In today's video, we'll dive into endocrine disruptors and the best ways to avoid them. So, let's get started. First off, what are endocrine disruptors? Endocrine disruptors are naturally occurring or manufactured chemicals that interfere with the basic functioning of your endocrine system, which is a complex network of glands and organs. You can find these glands in different parts of your body, and they're responsible for the secretion of hormones. These chemical messengers control and coordinate various functions of your body by transmitting vital information to your organs, skin, muscles, and tissues through the blood. Whether it be your mood, sleep-wake cycle, sexual desire, metabolism, or growth and development, hormones play a part in everything. You can consider hormones and their receptors as keys and locks. Specific hormones go to certain receptors to carry out particular functions. Endocrine disruptors mimic hormones and bind themselves to receptors, creating an imbalance in your endocrine system. By doing this, they block the regular actions of your hormones and trick your body into believing that they're naturally occurring hormones, resulting in your body halting hormone production and sometimes even eliminating them. How do endocrine disruptors create roadblocks in your reproductive system? Because endocrine disruptors have a reputation for decreasing hormone production, they can alter testosterone and estrogen levels. Testosterone is the male sex hormone that's produced in the testicles. It regulates the libido, and its production level might affect your performance in the bedroom. It's also responsible for fat distribution, bone mass, strength, and muscle mass. As for estrogen, this is an essential female sex hormone that manages the entire physiology of the female reproductive system. An imbalance in estrogen levels is likely to alter your sex drive and cause weight gain, mood fluctuations, sleeping problems, anxiety, and fatigue. Most studies indicate that those exposed to hormone disruptors will likely have infertility issues due to poor sperm and egg quality. Hormone disruptors could also trigger endometriosis, a disorder where the tissue that lines the inner side of the uterus grows on its exterior. Research suggests that endocrine disruptors could also cause prostate and breast cancers. However, there's still a substantial lack of data in this area, and more research is needed. Hormone disruptors not only cause upheavals in your reproductive system, but they've also been linked to other adverse health outcomes, such as altered nervous system function, diabetes, obesity, cardiovascular problems, weakened immune responses, respiratory problems, certain cancers, hypertension, and growth anomalies. Where do these disruptors come from? Did you know that more than 85,000 manufactured chemicals exist? Even though we cannot categorize every chemical as an endocrine disruptor, the likelihood of a household chemical being one is relatively high. It might surprise you to learn that many chemicals have not been tested for human safety, whereas well over 1,000 have been identified as potential endocrine disruptors. This puts all of us at risk, as we're often unaware of what we're being exposed to and have to bear any health consequences that may arise from these untested chemicals. There are some common endocrine disruptors that we should try to avoid. Brominated flame retardants. Have you ever wondered how companies make your products inflammable? They use brominated flame retardants to reduce flammability and save you from any accidents. These retardants are used in electronics, clothing, and furniture like sofas and mattresses. Over a certain period, these chemicals may escape from their product, polluting the environment. When these chemicals leak, they contaminate the air we breathe and even settle as dust in various corners of your household. These endocrine disruptors impact your thyroid hormone function, which is vital for the body's metabolism, growth, and development. Polychlorinated biphenyls. This is another compound used as a flame retardant in industrial and commercial applications for their insulating properties. Although the manufacturing of PCBs was banned in the United States in the 1970s, they're still being imported and used in the American market. PCBs can be found in insulation, oil-based paint, and electrical equipment. They're highly toxic endocrine disruptors known to cause severe neurological disorders. Phthalates. Most people use plastic containers and packaging to store foods, but little do we know that this simple habit can make you suffer in the long run. Your everyday plastic wraps and containers have many phthalates that can disrupt your endocrine system. They can easily be absorbed into your foods and enter your body. When you microwave these plastics to heat your food, phthalates seep into what you're eating. Many companies and manufacturers have introduced phthalate-free packaging and will label their products as phthalate-free. However, ones that contain phthalates often have the number 3 and V, or PCV, in the recycling symbol. Phthalates usually impact the production of androgens and interfere with testosterone production, but are not limited to males and can impact females as well. Bisphenol A, or BPA. Mostly found in children's products like baby bottles, water bottles, epoxy resins, and plastic containers, BPA is a dangerous hormone disruptor that could impact fertility. It could severely reduce the quality of your eggs and sperm, triggering a whole onset of issues in conceiving. It can also be found in trace amounts in acidic foods like tomatoes. Similar to phthalates, heating containers containing BPA or increased sun exposure can accelerate the absorption into food. Lead. This infamous neurological toxin negatively impacts female reproductive functions. While the United States banned lead used in paints, dishes, and cookware in 1978, some products such as electronics, batteries, and ammunition still contain it. It's also important to note that some products imported from other countries may contain lead, which can be a source of exposure. Pesticides and herbicides. Endorsed as drivers of the Green Revolution, pesticides and herbicides revamped the agricultural sector. But did you know what else they did? They introduced us to another lethal pollutant that can severely threaten your endocrine system's regular functioning. Studies have shown that pesticides and herbicides are designed to be toxic to pests and weeds. They attack their endocrine systems and block their essential body functions. But since insect and animal endocrine systems share somewhat similar features and characteristics to humans, pesticides and herbicides can also attack our endocrine systems. If you do not wash your veggie supplies properly before eating them, there's a high chance that these chemicals could creep into your produce. These endocrine disruptors could also contaminate nearby water resources in various ways, such as seeping into groundwater through the soil. DDT, one of the best-known pesticides worldwide, has already been banned in several countries, including the United States. However, it's still used in other regions like India and Africa. Studies have established a strong link between DDT and various disorders such as breast cancer, preterm birth, early pregnancy loss, reduced semen quality, problems with lactation, and disturbed menstrual cycles. Polyfluoroalkyl substances, or PFAs. These chemicals are used as oil and water repellents and coatings for cookware, carpets, and textiles. They are dangerous endocrine disruptors as they have severe health repercussions. Also, they refuse to break down when released into the environment and instead keep accumulating over time. So, how can you avoid them? All you have to do is adopt a few simple daily habits and you could quickly reduce your risk of exposure to endocrine disruptors. We aren't saying that following these measures will entirely eliminate your exposure, but they would considerably minimize it. And here they are. Number 1. First, you need to revamp your kitchen. Throw away your harmful plastic containers and packaging supplies and opt for sustainable and healthy alternatives. For example, use stainless steel or glass containers instead of plastic containers and aluminum foil for wrapping food. Number 2. Do not microwave or heat food in plastics. No matter how easy and convenient it may seem, if you have to stay away from endocrine disruptors, you should opt for heating your food on a plate. Also, avoid carrying hot beverages in plastic bottles. Number 3. Say no to processed food items and try cooking your meals at home. Go grocery shopping more often and pick out fresh ingredients for your recipes. If you're super busy and want quick meal ideas, check out our video on 10 healthy, quick, no-prep recipes for when you're feeling lazy. Number 4. Next, keep your surroundings clean. And do not let dust accumulate over your furniture or appliances. Also, maintain proper hygiene and always wash your hands before a meal. Number 5. Read labels carefully and choose products that do not contain too many synthetic chemicals. The longer the list of chemicals, the more likely the product has endocrine disruptors. Number 6. Avoid outdoor areas with high pollution. Go for walks in areas farther away from major roads and factories. Check the air quality index before heading outside. And if you live in a busy city or town, wear a mask when using underground transportation. Your health should always be put first. This means it's time to start caring for your body and mind before it's too late. Your body is incredible and can signal that something is off in hidden ways. Interested in learning more about what your body's trying to tell you? Why not check out 14 hidden signs your body's trying to tell you something, or 5 warning signs you're physically and emotionally burnt out? Go ahead, click one, or better yet, watch both. What did you learn about endocrine disruptors? Let us know in the comments below.